Salman Katrina, patch up. Katrina Kaif and Ranbir Kapoor are not a couple anymore. These reports are making news. Well, no one can actually confirm that Ranbir and Katrina have parted, that their relationship is over.
Yeah, so I didn't feel bad.
Ranbir and Katrina have finally gone for a breakup, possibly because Ranbir isn't ready to get married.
It doesn't really matter to me, honestly.
They have been staying together, yet things haven't moved on. Reportedly, Katrina's Fitur co-star Aditya Roy Kapoor is trying to get the couple back together. If he succeeds, this love story might find a new beginning. But another big thing or a big story could be Salman Katrina patch up. But this will only happen if Katrina and Ranbir are not a couple anymore. Who knows? Salman and Katrina might be a couple again. Their friendship has survived. Katrina has always been welcome into his family. Could this breakup give way to another big love story? A patch up? July 2008 put an end to Salman Shah Rukh friendship and their pairing on screen. But in 2014, Salman and Shah Rukh's public hug made big news. They were spotted hugging again, and then slowly they came closer. 2015 brought two friends together. They came out in open just like friends. Maybe it's a healing time, a patch-up time for Salman. And if it is, then Salman Katrina love story might grow. But there is a big but to it. What if Salman is actually dating Lolia Wanthor? Then maybe his sweet words that, "Katrina, you are the strongest woman I know, and India is crazy about you, including me." The emotions in his eyes were full of love in January 2016 during a reality show. Maybe Katrina and Salman just remain friends forever. Well, let's wait for time to bring more gossips and more stories. To know more interesting stuff about Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.